Never threaten to leave. When you threaten to leave, you're coming across as the substitute teacher that can't make the class quiet. If you do that again, I'm sending you to the office. No. You know what teacher we all remember? That one strict teacher that took no nonsense. The one that had that demeanor of, I don't play. She didn't have to make threats because of how she held herself. The attitude and respect you have for yourself is what another person will adopt. We teach others how to treat us.